Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake. Cake. Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Enemy spotted.
Humans are counting on me.
No. Oh no, not now. Not again. Oh!
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there. Oh, hi. Hold the door. Damn it. Fine. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two, it is that. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Oh, there's an army in here. The lab's priority. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. I must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's this? Who the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. Keeps Inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. The gas under control. Consider this payback for all the mandatory accounting. Still never found the spy on your payroll. Wonder how much I cost AIM by scrapping each of you. Kamala would be in the main salt lock.
Protocols are in effect. Please proceed to your department transport sector.
They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
There they are!
Hiding behind that won't help you. Prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please.
Left. Fine. I can do this all day.
hoping I'd meet you. A death stare, of course. Timeouts, power. Damn it, self-repairing. Carlton has an army of these things at his control. We could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you got? But only one of us is making it out.
is next.
Try. Is that all you got? Bastards. Who's next? But only one of us is making it out of here.
Yeah!
only one of us is making it out of here.
Is that all you've got? Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got?
Finally let loose on these AIM bastards.
Who's next? But only one of us is making it out of here.
Got?
Who's next?
Let's go.
Try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you got? On these AIM bastards. Who's next? Yeah. But only one of us is making it out of here. Gotta unlock the door. Terrace leads to the Inhuman holding cells. Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster. But I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. but I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Be a way to shut it off. Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. Everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
The prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable.
heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage. Cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. Inhumans.
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
That guy, Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage. Cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. 5 years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass.
You read my mind.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy.
I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Have you seen a teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go.